radioactivity. Radioactivity. And this radioactivity is observed by the Henry Becquerel in the year 1896. Here, this radioactivity observed by this Henry Becquerel, when this Henry Becquerel is observing the photo, fluorescence and phosphorescence. When he is observing and doing experiments on this fluorescence and photophosphorescence, then he observed this radioactivity. Here, when he is doing experiments with uranium sulfate, and this uranium sulfate is wrapped into the paper, is wrapped into the black paper and photographic plate. This photographic plate is wrapped into the silver, and these are wrapped into the black paper and this is wrapped into the silver, are placed separately inside a box. After so many hours, he found that this photographic plate is containing some black dots. That means here something is penetrate to this black paper and silver and forming on this photographic plate. Here, that means some matter is decayed and penetrate into this black paper and silver paper is found on this photographic plate. That's why now in this way he found this radioactivity. Radioactivity means here the elements are the nucleus decays into some other nucleus. This is called radioactivity. And this radioactivity having the units Becquerels. Here 1 Becquerel is equal to 1 disintegrations per second, or 1 decay per second. One more unit also we have for this radioactivity, that is a curie. Here this is a SI unit. Becquerel is the SI unit. And one more we have curie. Here this curie also we have one more unit. And this radioactivity we can observe naturally like 3 different ways. That is alpha decay and beta decay and gamma decay. Here in this alpha decay, generally the alpha particles, some nuclei are emitting the alpha particles, and in this beta decay the nuclei is emitting the electrons, and in this gamma decay it emits the radiations like photons. It emits the photons, and in the beta decay it emits the electrons, protons, positrons and neutrinos and antineutrinos. In the beta decay it emits the neutrinos and also positron. It emits the positron. Positron means which has same mass as the electron, but the charge is opposite to the electron. The charge is opposite to the electron. It's called positron. Now we are going to discuss about these alpha, beta and gamma decays. Now alpha decay.